Hello everyone, I am Damini, welcomes you all in the video of Mansal. So today I am back with the new job updates and I will be sharing the job updates of Pune city. Before beginning, I just wanted to inform you that we do not charge any kind of fees from any job seeker and from any company as our team does the social work. And other thing, I just wanted to inform you that please don't come in the trap of fake consultants, don't pay to any consultant for getting the job. So let's begin. The first job is, it is in the company and the post is of tour manager, male is preferred and the qualification required is graduate. Eligibility, 1 year experience is must and timings and salary will be discussed at the time of interview. The candidate should have good communication skills in Hindi and Punjabi. Other job is, it's in the office and the post is of accounts assistant, qualification required BCom, experience 1 year experience is required. It is a full-time job, the timings will be 9 to 6 and salary is 15,000 per month. The candidate should have good communication skills. Other job is, it's in a company, required SEO, SMO, web designing experienced and male and female both are preferred. Salary will be good, it will be discussed at the time of interview. And accommodation is free from the company's side. Other job is, required candidate for graphic designers. The course required is BSc, MSc, postgraduate, BCA and computer science candidates. The next job is, the company requires the candidate who is mechanical engineer and mechanical engineer is required for production development and the candidate should have experience in the same and the candidate should be able to handle the project independently. So the salary and timings will be discussed at the time of interview. If you are want to apply for this post, you can mention in the comment section. I'll be sharing the address or else you can WhatsApp me. I'll be sharing the details of the company. Also, like I have shared the details of Pune company right now. We provide the job all over India and we do not charge anything. So if you want to apply, if you want to know about the job of any city, you can message us on the below number. We'll be sharing you one link. You can join us for the job updates. Thank you so much for watching this video.